Again, I want to remind you, if you see any questions on the real estate examination and there was discrimination because of race and they were trying to use the 1968 Act, the Fair Housing Act of 1968, as one of the loopholes, you can't do that. So you can never, ever discriminate to someone based on their race. And the reason is that law was in effect back in 1866, the Civil Rights Act of 1866.